And tomorrow, September 1st, will even be more beautiful. We'll have a very nice 95 in Miami, an 89 in Fort Lauderdale, 86 in Orlando, a very pleasant 80 in Tampa Bay, and a very hot, hot 98 in Key West. For those of you worrywarts who are wondering about Tropical Storm Frank, well, now it's a hurricane. This is Commando Cumulus for WTBS TV News Weather, Pensacola. Now to share with sports.
Come on, son.
It's only 4 years, child.
I am born on the beach. I'll pay for you.
No, thanks. My money's good here.
You ever seen one of these before?
No, that's all you. I ain't getting an answer from you. You don't care. Mr. Phelps King.
You've never laid eyes on me, okay?
Intense. Detroit.
Yeah, you got a lot of picking up to do.
That.
Uh-huh.
Well, there's nothing I own that I'm not prepared to lose. I came here with too much stuff anyway. Wish I'd lost more of it. I mean, you got a really nasty gash there on your nose.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
Oh, don't worry. I know what to do for that. My day. I've actually done some studies. Did you know, for example, that more heavy people get bloody noses than any other physical type?
You're saying I'm fat, aren't you?
No, I was strictly talking anthropomorphs. Oh, here's the bug. Okay.
Sure.
me help you.
No, get away from me.
Is this B12?
Yeah, yes it is. Herman.
Is that in the right place?
Hi, I'm Herman. Herman May, Berkeley, California.
I'm Jake.
Mr. Stewart.
Who are they?
Those are just some people that time for die.
Harsh. Mom, Dad, sis. Here, look here. May! 68! May!
I know what you're thinking. But don't mind them. They'll all be gone by tomorrow. You're thinking burnouts, aren't you? Berkeley burnouts.
I'm not thinking that.
Yeah, you are.
No.
You people from L.A.
How do you know where I'm from?
I can tell.
Those! Pleasure to meet you. Jake. That's right. What's your name? Jake. I'm Jake, too. You're both Jake. Pleased to meet you, Jake. Where are you from?
I'm from Los Angeles, California.
Where about, Jake?
Manhattan Beach, Jake.
Manhattan Beach? How come I haven't seen you around, Jake?
Are you from Manhattan Beach, Jake?
You might say I live there. Do you live there, Jake?
I live on Pomona Avenue.
That's funny, I live on Pomona Avenue too, Jake.
I live on 3131 Pomona Avenue.
3131? Since when are you me?
Hi, I'm born on the beach.
This is bogus.
So, you're from New York?
No.
Oh, I thought you said you were from New York.
Texas. Houston, Texas.
New York's nice.
I thought you said you were from Detroit.
Oh, Michigan, yeah. But that doesn't keep me out of New York on the weekends. I film it. You know, that's how I got here.
Is it dangerous to hitchhike alone?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, then you came with someone.
No.
Well, you'd be dead in Texas. Of course, you got a lot to steal, too. The judge says nothing in Texas needs stealing, but plenty of people needs killing.
Oh, God. How long have I been asleep? Oh, hello. I don't know. How long have you been there? Sorry to wake you up.
Oh, no. I'm honest. You should apologize. Spread out here like a sloth.
Hi, I'm Crystal. What's the matter? Do I smell?
Don't ask me. All I can smell is blood.
What happened?
She slugged me.
Oh, really now? I'm serious.
You're not bleeding, or you wouldn't ask.
Summer wind came blowing in from across the sea. It lingered there to touch your hair and walk with me. All summer long we sang a song, and then we strolled that golden sand. Two sweethearts and the summer wind.
Yes, operator. Long distance.
Thank you. want my surfboard, too.
We can't have it!
No, no, no!
Listen, you may have it in for California. A lot of people do. But that's your problem. Deal with
it. I'm afraid there's been a great misunderstanding. We must talk.
I've got nothing to say to you, dude.
This is no joke, my friend. We must go somewhere where it's safe.
What are you afraid of? You're sounding pretty poor.
I can't say more here. Come with me.
Oh.
Your kicks?
Collection of butterflies for money, I have disobeyed my father. Even
as we speak, there are men out there searching for these butterflies, and soon they will come for me. Till then, I must, as you say, dance softly.
Where do I come into this?
You don't. At least you weren't supposed to. But since you have decided to show up, I am, as you say, desperate.
Well, I had to get out of there. Things weren't working out with my chick.
Well, what went wrong? Was there someone else?
Can we get out of here? Is there a place we can get some waves?
About to take the brunt of this storm, from what I am told. This is a very serious situation. Anybody listening to this, please do not take this lightly. It is time to batten down the hatches, stay indoors. This is the worst hurricane, from what I'm told, since 1938, and that was the worst hurricane in the 20th century.
Mom, get up. Papa. Get up. Up. It's morning. Come on, you gotta fix it. Get up. Up. Papa. Up. Up. Papa. Up. Up. That's it. Up. Up. Yeah. Get up. Up. Up, Papa. Come on. Get up. 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 Get up. No, stand up. Get up.
What are you doing there?
What have you done to Jimmy?
Jimmy? Oh, yeah, he's loud.
You have a room, don't you?
Yeah, the problem with there's your disc, a scratch.
Well, of course there's a scratch.
Okay.
Oh, Jiminy Christmas!
Hendrix. Jiminy Hendrix. Oh, yeah. I'm high. Is Faisal in there?
Who?
Faisal. Oh, I mean, Jake. Is Jake home?
Who wants to know?
Listen, lady, this is my room.
No. Who are you?
I'm Jake. I mean, I'm Faisal. I'm a freshman. I take it you aren't.
Uh-uh.
Senior?
Nope.
Special student.
Honey, I'm a whore.
That's cool too. Listen, could you tell Jake that Faisal would like a word with him?
Jake, honey, there's someone here to see you. Hey, get out from under there. What's the matter? You have a bad dream or something? Hey, what do you got there? Oh, put that away. That's sharp. Now there's a guy out there named Faisal says he wants to see you. Come on, act like a man.
Faisal. No one has named that. No one has named that. Tell them anything. Tell them it's not
a
real name.
He says it's not your name.
He's right.
Oh.
But this is my room.
No, this is Jake's room.
Burnout bullshit. That's true.
I mean, it's the way it is, isn't it?
Yeah, I guess.
See, I knew you'd say that. More intolerance, Papa. Well, chop chop, come on, it's time to blow.
The van has a flap.
Doesn't want us anymore. He's feeding us to the real world.
Well, I'm sorry, but you're just not tolerated here anymore. So take your hippie minds out of here. Out! 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 Strong are the wealthy, weak are the poor. War is fun, war is good. War is healthy for children and things. So once and for all, goodbye.
Very uncool, man. Very uncool.
Get yourself a haircut.
I hope you understand this is why the suffering continues.
Shush now. What's the trouble?
Who's she? Trying to tell this dude about a harsh scratch on his fingers? And he totally will.
I know about the scratch. Who do you think put it there, Sherlock?
What?
You think it's easy to get Pop off and at him in the morning after all he's been through?
I don't believe it. You mutilated
him. Oh, you look here, buddy. You think I don't feel it?
Every time that record turns, it makes me wince. You know why? I'll tell you why. Because maybe, just maybe, there's someone on this earth who doesn't have enough money to buy that record. Or maybe there's someone who doesn't even know what a record is. Huh? Did you ever think about that? Did you? Way poor thing to do, man. I mean, you treat your records like that, and where does it stop? What did you do to your van? Slash the tires?
Maybe.
What are these for?
Who are you? Who is she?
I'm a special student.
And what's that for?
Is he for real?
He paid her? He paid you?
You mutilate your music, man. Don't get uppity.
I'm sorry, I really am. But I just cannot abide her.
Well, how much have you got?
Not to mention all that money going to waste.
Come again?
That money could be going any number of places. To people who haven't even seen food in weeks.
Fine, so they get to eat and I starve. Full house here tonight, huh?
Morning.
I overslept. What are you doing?
Oh, nothing.
What have you got there?
Oh, it's nothing. It's just a picture of my boyfriend, that's all.
Really? Let me see him. Wow. Look at him. Is he from Texas?
Oh, yeah.
What's his name?
His name? His name is Erskine.
Erskine? Never knew Texas was so chic.
Oh, it's not. But Erskine is.
Well, you're a very lucky girl.
I broke up with him.
Oh, no.
He was so dull, there was nothing to him beyond his looks.
That's too bad. You know, this Erskine, he reminds me of someone, like someone in a magazine.
That's ridiculous. You can think whatever you like.
Are you hungry?
No, thanks.
How about a peppermint patty?
48. No, thank you.
This doesn't belong to you?
What is that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Forget I mentioned it.
Trying to tempt me? Have a little fun at my expense. You know what that's like? That's like saying, hey you, you're fat!
Good morning.
Where have you been?
Oh, I've been jogging all over. Oh, what a terrific day, huh?
I jog too. How far you go?
Oh, about 10.
10 what? Laps, miles, what?
10 kilometers. Gotta think metric, don't you know? Oh, it's so beautiful here. I love to run. I ran the New York City Marathon, in fact.
You did? I jog too.
Oh, well, we'll have to run together next time. Oh, by the way, a friend of yours, the sailor guy, stopped by while you were asleep.
Mm-hmm. I knew it, and that's where this came from?
Yeah, I let him put it in your hand. It was so cute.
No, it was not cute. I mean, tell me it wasn't cute.
Well, sure it was. What's the matter? You don't want it?
Here. Oh, thanks. I owe you. So this sailor guy, he went away, right? He's gone?
I think he left.
Well, guess that's that.
I just opened your laundry. Should be dry about now.
Thank you. Thanks a lot.
Well, I didn't have any of my own to do, and I was naturally curious about the machines, so...
I've got some laundry to do. Would you like to do mine?
I would, but I'm really in a hurry.
I'll do it when I pick mine up.
I've got some clothing crusted over in blood.
Well, I got a psych experiment and a job interview both at the same time. Can you believe it? Well, all the day's work, I guess.
Well, then I guess I'm going to go and do my 15.
Oh.
Yeah, miles.
Business. You know you can't hide from me. I know who you are.
Careful of your tongue, little man.
Thank you.
feed me.
Stop playing with a phone. What do you want?
I want to pay my tuition bill immediately.
Your name, please?
What to you?
I'm the bursar. What's your name?
Ararat Besal Afafwami.
What?
Afafwami.
Oh, I know you.
You do?
You're a pretty popular fella. I got must be 10 telexes for you from the Persian Gulf. There's been a wave of these goddamn things hitting the whole East Coast.
My father is me.
Is this some kind of joke?
Can't a man just pay tuition bills? I got all this money sitting here.
I can see that.
Can? What?
My secretaries are out to lunch, so you'll just have to have a seat a minute. Until I can send somebody down, or I'll come down myself, whatever.
You're at 100 FM, WEZN.
I suppose, tell from the telegrams that my father does not wish me to enroll. But I know the law. I know that if I have the cash, I can secure my position. Wait a minute. Do you work here?
Jesus Christ, the life of a single parent!
Racing up the East Coast is now battering the New York metropolitan area.
Talking about a fairly respectable storm surge, tides of up to 8 to 12 feet above normal.
Dennis Hennies of the National Hurricane Center. CBS newsman Tony Brunton is watching the hurricane from the Long Island village of Bay Shore, not far from the eye of the storm.
The storm eye seems to be passing maybe about a mile or so, 2 miles over from us. And the winds are roaring now. You can see...
National brand to give both high protein and less sugar. Now that's nutrition any mother can love.
Is that the girl you grew up with?
Shh. This is one of her better performances.
Girl? When was this mileage taken?
Beach blanket bingo, 1965.
You didn't tell me she was 40.
Who, Jill? My girlfriend? Oh, you mean this? Nah, this is just a fantasy.
Do I see Jill? Just a second.
You keep your whole life in those little boxes.
Safest place I know. This is Jill. Beach Blanket Bingo, 1985.
You happy?
Happiest day of my life, sure.
Want a tab or something?
No.
You know, they say the bride and the groom aren't supposed to see each other on the day of their wedding.
Oh, yeah?
I'm going out for one last wave. You'd be lonely if I go out there?
Of course not.
To be your lawful wedded wife, to hold and to cherish, for richer and for poorer, in sickness and in health, until death does its part.
Number 52, your order is ready. 52.
Do you, Jill, take Jake to be your awful wedded husband, to hold and to cherish, for richer and for poorer, in sickness and in health, until death do you part.
Number 94, your order is ready, 94.
Then by the power vested in me, by the powers that be, I now pronounce you man and woman. You may kiss the bride.
You want to hold the rod for a while?
This is bogus.
A boy without a girl is a song without a tune, is a year without a June, my love. A boy without a girl
But I'll clean it for you if you want.
Well, can I help you?
Miss Funicello, I've been one of your biggest fans for a long time now. Thanks. Listen, can I ask you advice about something?
Are you interested in showbiz?
No, I've got this problem with my girlfriend.
Oh, maybe you should talk to your parents.
No, it's you I want to talk to, Miss Funicello. I'm not a lunatic. I made big plans. I blew off school for this girl. Only now we're supposed to be married already. I thought I loved her. But now I come to think of it, I don't think I do.
Well, people's feelings change.
I know. They do. I love somebody else, Miss Funicello.
Oh, then maybe you should tell that person.
I am. I'm telling you, Annette.
Just like that, huh? Just like that? So, how long were you two lovers?
Let's just say we had a special relationship.
I prefer the more subtle approach.
A little cash in hand?
No, not tonight, my friend. Tonight I go without my bill.
I bet by the end of the term, you'll spend that whole briefcase on a little comfort.
What briefcase?
That briefcase.
No. Now I know I must watch this like a bird. You know that little man who lives across the hall?
Who, Herman?
He's against me. I know it. He's working for my father. He wants to send me back to the Gulf.
That's nonsense.
And that little man at the bursar's office with the gun?
You're paranoid, man.
Today they came pounding on my door, pounding away to get me.
I was there. It was me.
Well, everything will be safe in an hour's time. I am going to bank and have a check drawn out right away.
Basil, you better take it easy. Next week you don't want to be juggling phantom whores and killers with your classes.
I knew there was another reason I'm here.
Poor dude.
This is an omen, my friend. A valuable omen. You know what it means? That I am here to have fun. And that they're not going to take me without a fight. Tonight, I will find myself another young lass.
A little comfort.
And what have you? A movie star?
No. It's a girl, I think.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, but that little man wants my hide.
No, it's just a child.
He's got a gun.
Okay. I've seen this before. Hello? What's your name?
Bobby.
Hi, Bobby. Where's your mommy and daddy? You know, guns are bad things. You know, they can hurt people. Did you know that?
No.
No, of course you didn't. So Bobby, could I see your gun?
No.
Oh, come on, Bobby. Let me see that gun.
Give her the goddamn gun!
That is no way to talk to a child.
Oh, you should know. You're a doctor. You know how to talk to these lowlifes. They don't want to listen to reason.
No. You shouldn't bother me. I'm not a doctor, no. I don't have an MD or anything, but I do dabble in psychology. Were you a cesarean?
What?
Well, I was a cesarean, but I was able to come to terms with it, you know? I may even do a video about it.
My daddy's gonna kick your ass!
You're là pour nettoyer la toilette?
I'm sorry, I don't know Swiss, but I can speak a little French.
I'm speaking French.
Well, I guess it's been a while. High school, ninth grade. Oh, what's the name of that teacher?
Ferme-la. Et nettoyez la merde que cette cochon du sang a vomi dans la toilette.
Madame what? Sweet girl she was.
Thank you.
lot of fun. I can't wait.
Tomorrow?
Tomorrow, yes. Tomorrow. Tomorrow is Tuesday.
What about our date?
Date? I've never seen this woman before in my life. Tomorrow is Tuesday.
You know, you really ought to have that nose looked at.
Nobody cares. The bathroom man could have just killed me. And now my beau wants me out of his sight. And that smarmy little trollop from Detroit. Oh, now ain't she just the cat's meow?
Me.
I'm so tired.
Oh, that explains it. Hey, your laundry's all done.
Thank you.
I also did your friends. I guess they're pretty picky, though. I mean, I'm no dry cleaner.
Yeah, well, I better be getting to bed.
Bed? You've been laying in this bunk all afternoon.
I'm exhausted.
Can't we talk now?
I'm really tired.
I did 5 loads.
That was very sweet of you. Thank you very much.
I don't want you to thank me. I want you to talk to me. I can make you a cup of coffee.
I don't have a coffee maker.
I could never survive.
What?
On my shift in the sub.
Is that why you never sleep?
I can't afford to. Not when you're in a ship that carries 72 warheads.
Why is that funny?
Being responsible for all that firepower. I don't know, you gotta laugh.
I thought you said you were in charge of the clothes.
You don't seem to understand the Navy, Crystal. It's a complex nautical network of men working together, each an integral part of the machine. Without one, the gears jam, and the defense of this country comes to a standstill. It just doesn't go, Crystal.
Is that so? Well, I'm really tired, so I'll see you when I see you.
I don't see how you're going to be able to sleep tonight.
I think I'll manage. No coffee, right?
No, I mean that the whole machine, the gears, they're just not going to crank without me.
What?
I've quit. I've flown the coop. I'm going AWOL. And it feels good.
Can you do that?
I just did. Now I can do what I've always dreamt of doing. Open my own espresso bar. I don't know where I'd be without you, Crystal.
In the Navy.
Good. Am I doing this right?
Well, you should hold it with two hands. Specific?
Well, back in Detroit, it's basically a meat and potatoes kind of life, you know? I mean, you mentioned sex, and my mom starts dusting, and my dad's foot starts thumping behind the free press. I mean, it's not like nobody's doing it or anything. I mean, they have to for the survival of the species, right? But I had to break away from all of that, you know? I mean, guy here, right? Sex is nothing to be ashamed of. You cannot be afraid of intercourse, you know? Just ask Dr. Rue. Oh, can I have a cigarette, please?
Sure.
I don't inhale, Jake. No, you see, what I want to do is, I want to reach into the mind of man and free them from all those social taboos they've set up, you know? I mean, whether it be overeating or sexual phobia, you know, you have to be free of it. I want to do it on video.
No more little boxes. What's between a man and a woman that does not hope for props?
I'm not quite sure I follow you, Jake.
We can do it without all of that. I am not so harmless. I am a sheik. Don't regard that. Scratch that. I'm born on the beach. You're not leaving it, are you? We have not yet finished eating.
Oh, well, I know, but I'm sure my answering machine must be filled up by now. Thank you, Jake. It was wonderful.
On the ship, I was just, hey, you, don't starch my briefs next time. Now I'm whining. Espresso, man.
But I didn't mean for you to desert the military.
Isn't that illegal? Shouldn't you go back?
Why not? They're not expecting me back. They're looking for me.
Well, won't they put you in jail?
Jail? No, deserters are shot. But who wants to get tactical, right?
Shot? Why? I mean, you have to go back.
And get shot? No, I gotta start thinking about where I'm gonna find some coffee makers. They'll be our cornerstone.
Ours? You keep saying ours. You should stop that. I'm staying here and you're leaving.
Why?
Because you're driving me crazy.
That means I'll have to run it solo.
What are you looking at?
Was one for heights. You know what they say, it's always better to take the steps.
Oh, please.
I gotta shove off. Running experiments all day tomorrow. Busy, busy, busy. See ya.
No, you can't leave me like this.
Oh, be a sport.
But they'll find out. I made an agreement.
Oh?
I agreed never to use this.
Oh, no, I thought we went Dutch.
What? Not for the falafel. Just stay with me. I'll give you anything. Here.
No, this is a lot of money, Jake. And you know what you ought to do with it, huh? You ought to put it in the bank, huh? Ciao.
Doc!
Is that you, Gigi? Hey, what's with all this tape?
I think I like snow, Jake. In September. Fucking East Coast. Must have been that hurricane in Gigi's. I don't think I like snow, Jake. Yeah, well, maybe if you flick your heels together, it'll disappear.
Stop teasing me! I am naked!
Put on some shoes.
Well, are you coming?
Or else I'll have him for my own.
Who are you? What are you? Let me go.
You want to talk? Yeah, I've heard that line before.
I want to talk to that guy Mike, not to you.
Ooh, aren't we high and mighty? You think you can just talk to Mike, you peon?
Mike and I have a common problem, and there's money in it for him.
What's the problem?
First things first, what's with this clothespin?
You think you know it all?
Where am I?
You're in good hands.
You tell me where I am right now, or I'm not saying another word. Mum's the word, you got it?
Mum, 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 mum.
Where are you going? Hey, don't leave me here! Where are you?
I'm still here, ain't I, Mike?
Why'd you come to me first? Why didn't you go to the police?
Because he hasn't done anything wrong! At least not in the eyes of the law.
So you want me to help yourself to a little bunch of legal tender, huh?
You get your cut.
So we rip off a little stash of your roommate's cash, is that it?
Yes! That's what I've been saying, you dodo head!
Watch it, Buster.
How much is it worth to you? A lot. Only I want my cut in Federal Express to Ethiopia.
How much?
$10 overnight.
In the briefcase, asshole!
Enough to feed a lot of starving little moms.
In bills.
Well, let's see. He pays for sex left and right. He expects it to last you the whole year, so I don't know. At the rate he fornicates, probably 100 G's.
Get out of here. That's impossible. Well, I bet he's making this all up, Mike.
You making this all up, Bud?
What do you take me for, anyway?
You see, you kid. You know what I say, Cass?
Please don't call me that, Mike.
I say give this kid a game show.
No, a talk show. He's this real martyr-like guy, willing to die. I like the way you talk, kid. Very groovy. Let me take you downstairs, kid. Show you what it's all about.
Hey, kid. You know any good jokes? Tell me a joke. I like a good joke, don't you?
I don't know any jokes.
No jokes? No jokes? Well, then talk to me. Talk to me. Tell me something new.
New?
Okay, kid. I got a joke for you.
Look down there and tell me what you see, kid. Old campus. Is that your joke? Look closely. Now tell me what you see. Nothing. Absolutely. Nothing. Back in 70, things were different. Things were rolling.
1970?
70, 68, 69. Back then, we had it all. You know, the riots, the free love, the Black Panther beatings. Those were the times to be walking around down there.
I wanted a piece of that action so bad. I mean, I wanted to blow this joint for the sweet-smelling joint of those beautiful times. But couldn't get out.
I should introduce you to Papa. My instructor was Shaw. He was grooming me for the big time. St. Peter's in Rome, Big Ben. He said, I have the talent. I could be a virtuoso if I wanted. That I could be the greatest bell player since the Hunchback of Notre Dame. That's my joke. But I know I was no good. I mean, how could I be? The world was so blown apart, I couldn't see straight. I couldn't play my chords. I had to be down there. I felt it like an itch, like a rash, like a fly buzzing around in my head. So I tore it all up. But Rashad, the bastard, he locked me in the booth. Your career, he said. My ass, I said. So he left me here to practice. Not a human being. Not a virtuoso. Do you know what it's like to be trapped in a booth without a draft card to burn?
Does it suck?
There was only one way out. I had to burrow down in the tunnels below, back into the light of day. But it was over. It was too late. Saigon had fallen. And the only thing I had left was the party.
The party?
The one that never ends.
You're throwing a party. Well, so why aren't you there?
I'm there.
I hate parties.
They always speak highly of you.
All those people, mindless, just like the May Day burnouts.
They were some of the greatest radicals that ever lived. They ended the war. They voted for McGovern.
They were losers. All of them. Stubbed out reefer butts. Just like Mama and Papa.
I like you, kid. You make me laugh.
So what about the money?
Tell me where you're going?
Books. I have to buy books.
Books to read?
Yes.
That's good. I think you should read. Ever read Moby Dick?
Afraid not.
I did when I was a kid. Good book. Better than the movie.
You didn't like Moby Dick, the movie? Forget it. I'm sorry. That's it. I've had it.
Hey, I never said I didn't like it.
You didn't like Orson Welles?
Gregory Peck.
Gregory Peck? Peck, that's it, forget it. I'm sorry, there's no way. So long, sailor.
Hey, what did I say? Hey, I only saw it once. Oh, no. What am I gonna do? Hey, I'm gonna get you something. Get you something real good.
Wyman, private first class.
Shoot him, but not to kill.
Shoot to maim.
Shoot him in the foot.
Your brain.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, I'm cool.
Don't shoot. Don't shoot.
You got something in your eye, Herm? Stop acting like a Hoosier and get the cash.
Sure.
I know about your deal with my father. Well, you can forget it. I'm not returning to Dubai.
No one wants to send you back, Faisal. Cassandra just wants to borrow your briefcase. She's got a couple things she needs to pack.
No, that's right. I wouldn't dream of touching you and your diseases. Mike just wants your cash. That's all, lover boy.
No! No! Please don't obey me. Just don't take me back to my father.
The briefcase! The briefcase!
Okay, okay. Anything. I just don't want to go home.
We just want the briefcase. We promise.
You slimy little twit.
Shh. It's for a good cause.
You mean you don't want to send me back to my father?
No, we just want the briefcase, okay? Could you hurry it up out here? Could you help me out? I'm at gunpoint.
You mean with the gun?
Yes.
And all you want is my case? Funny business.
Uh-huh.
Well, no, I don't think so. Not today. Maybe tomorrow.
Jesus!
Now give us a gun!
Plan. We had a deal, fair and square. Half goes to my party, half goes to Ethiopia.
Yeah, I got stood up.
What?
I deserve compensation.
No one gets 100 G's for getting stood up.
I do.
Oh, so you had this planned all along, huh? I bet that's why you left me in a trail of dust back up in the tower.
It's mine.
Give it to me, you fat cow.
Oh! He called me a cow. He said I was fat.
Dude, I mean, she had a gun. What can I do?
That was everything I had. Now there's nothing left for me but a gulf and a swarm of raging butterflies.
Basil, don't shed tears. Come on, we'll get that cash back.
I know. We must find that little Herman man. We must cut him into itty bits.
Hey, I'm gonna
getting something real good.
To be afraid of, you dirty little masturbator.
What a spectacle. Pretty revolting, isn't it? Maybe that's because it hits a little too close to home. Hi, I'm Elvira, and I'm speaking to you through the wonders of videotape technology. It's late here in Detroit. Everybody else is asleep, but I'm awake because sleep is defeat, and so is feeding your body with more food than it requires. Let's face it, you're dead weight. Your friends are deserting you, and you're all alone. To It's just you now. You and your belly. You and your big, unsightly, unwieldy belly full of jelly. Now don't change that channel, honey. I am here to change your life. Now just sit back, relax, and give me your mind for a while, huh?
Between you and that girl?
Sold my seed.
What?
Sold my seed.
For money? What are you, a gigolo? I should have known. They're pretty poor to survive, dude. So tell me something, what's her name? Her name?
Her name? I don't know. I don't even know what she looks like.
What, you do this stick for a lot of women?
God, how many could there be?
What's the matter, starting to feel bad all of a sudden?
Hundreds.
What makes you so special, dude? That's what I'd like to know.
What can I buy with this tainted money? Nothing. I've created life, but I can't even brew a cup of coffee.
What are you, desperate for cash? How desperate are you? Hey, man! I've come for you! I've come for you! I'm in love! I'm on leave! I'm in love! Oh! Take that! Oh, I love you, man!
You gotta stop Face Off! You won't listen to reason, he's gonna cut me up!
Dick, a man's gotta do what a man's gotta do.
Nah, I'm just gonna lay here for a while and listen to the surf.
Who came from here looking?
Yeah, your boyfriend.
Yeah, no, he's not my boyfriend.
Yeah, well, have you seen him?
No, that's what I'm asking you.
Well, I haven't seen him, not since he ran away.
Ran away from who?
I don't know, from the military, from society, from some castration anxiety.
From two guys dressed in white?
Well, yeah, they're involved in it too. But the bottom line is he's running away from himself. I'm worried about him. He might do something dangerous. He's highly unstable.
Yeah, well, I'm very unstable too.
Unwanted fat is shriveling up. That fat, that horrible fat, it's falling off. Those unwanted rolls are defying gravity. You're becoming your ideal self. You're feeling thinner, lighter, thinner. You're lightening up.
The burliest granddaddy wave I've ever seen.
Wyman.
Yep, Wyman.
Piece of trash.
We're picking up the trash, over.
The party that never
I hate parties.
Thank you.
you burnhead. That little man with my cash, my $15,000.
Stopped it years ago, Mike.
You don't stop your own war, kid. You either win it or lose it. But never end it. It's rude.
So where will you go?
I don't know. Somewhere free from fallout. Vegas, maybe. See some shows. You should come with me, kid.
Wait, what about your music?
Fuck that. I'm getting a haircut.
You're at 100 FM.
Lightning up.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
dad do too.
Fucking civilian!
Trash, I gotta pick up the trash.
No, let's have some fun first.
I hate you. Just get it off of me!
Don't do it, Sailor. It's not worth risking your own life. It was just an experiment, you know? Pure psychological theater. So what if you're a split brain? You can still lead a normal life.
Morgan! We're under here for you.
The guys in white. You gotta get out of here. They're gonna shoot you. Don't listen to her. She's unstable. And no one is going to hurt you. Just relax.
Papa! Papa, help me! Papa, your arm twice as long!
Come on, wimp! Fend for yourself!
Show them what you're worth, big guy!
I am not unstable. I resent that. Look, are you gonna come down from there or not, Sailor?
Don't call them that. They'll hear you.
No, I've got better things to do than to stand here and watch you feel sorry for yourself, you lousy son of a bitch.
Reverse psychology. Take it easy.
Easy, man! Chill out!
Chill out! Papa! Papa here! Papa, look! Papa! Reaper! Reaper, Papa! Reaper! Papa!
All right, Trash, you're under arrest in the name of the United States Navy.
For illegal possession of substances.
No, that's not mine. That's his. You don't want me, you want Papa.
Shut up, you fucking hippie.
But I'm not a hippie. I'm not. I'm not a hippie. I'm not.
Uncool, Herb. Very uncool.
So too afraid to face your own fears, huh? Can't handle the truth. So you're gonna let a teeny weeny little psychological experiment push you over the edge? Oh, come on, Sailor, lighten up!
Whoa!
No, wait, just kidding!
Crystal! Our cornerstone, it's shattered!
You're not Wyman.
Skippy. Don't you even care?
Sailor! Wyman! Wyman!
Sailor, are you all right? No, wait! No, wait! You've got to be reconditioned, re-stabilized!
I love you. Getting to know all about you. Getting to like you. Getting to hope you like me. Haven't you noticed that I know all about you? Getting to like you.
Summer wind came blowing in from across the sea. It lingered there to touch your hair and walk with me. All summer long we sang a song and then we strolled that golden sand. Two sweethearts. Yeah. summer wind. Like painted kites, those days and nights, they went flying by. The world was new beneath a blue umbrella sky. Then softer than a piper man, one day it called to you. I lost you to the summer wind. The autumn wind and the winter winds, they have come and gone. And still the days, those lonely days, they go on and on. And guess who sighs his lullabies through nights that never end? My fickle friend, the summer wind. The summer wind, warm summer wind, the summer wind.